Breakout show from the Great White North. Tonight, SmackDown comes to you from Montreal, Quebec, Canada.
Yeah, parlez-vous français, Michael.
Better stick to your version of English, partner. No matter what language you speak, the action of the SmackDown superstars will speak much louder than words.
Take off my clothes, turn out the lights, but I burn less.
I've been looking forward to this match all night.
So have I. It's certainly been one of the most anticipated matchups in recent weeks. I knew it was only a matter of time before we saw that. I don't like it. But as long as it wins matches, it's going to keep happening.
And that's what matters. If you're not doing everything you can to win, you're in the wrong business.
I disagree. He's wrestled this match his way all along, and now we see it paying off.
This has been a great match so far, but I think it's pretty obvious this is going to go.
Oh, really?
Look at this. Entering to the crowd.
Nothing wrong with keeping the paying customers happy while you build some momentum. The WWE superstars never fail to amaze the fans.
And that's a good thing. I don't even like to think about where we'd be if they did.
This superstar is all fired up, and so is this capacity crowd.
Yeah, well, one mistake and we're going to see that out. Now that's the way to do it. Let your opponent know who's boss.
Or you can just keep posturing and give your opponent time to recover.
Superstars have been given everything they've got all night.
They sure have. And that's where the superb conditioning of the WWE superstars comes into play.
Yeah, you're not going to win a match if you're blown up 2 minutes into it.
You can say that again. I've seen matches won and lost simply because one superstar was able to outlast their opponent. You just can't experience a thrill like this anywhere else.
And that's because you're not going to see athletes like the WWE superstars anywhere else.
You certainly aren't. They're the greatest athletes in the world. And this is the only place you'll see them doing what they do best.
Superstars in competition here tonight. I had a feeling they're going to wind up against each other sooner or later. Nice one. I always thought there were too many rules in this business anyway.
Well, I personally was looking forward to a clean, competitive matchup.
Oh, man, these WWE fans are fired up.
They sure are, and you know that's going to have an effect on this match. Come on, how about a little sportsmanship, for God's sake?
If you hadn't noticed, this isn't exactly Queensbury rules, but we are in Queensbury, wherever that is. It's crazy to think that we actually get to...
There's the cover! One, two,
three. Even if you wind up winning a match like this, you're going...
that I take and all the choices that